Hey guys, in today's video, I'll be talking about the 5 simple steps to launching a successful product on Amazon, so be sure that you stay tuned. Hey guys, Bashar Ketu here, Amazon FBA seller from beautiful San Diego. As you heard in the intro, today's video I'll be talking about the 5 simple steps to launching a successful product on Amazon. Now, I know many of you guys may be saying, well, you know, I've watched a ton of those videos talking about how to successfully sell on Amazon, how to successfully launch a product on Amazon, Amazon tutorial 101 or step-by-step or whatever. Why is this different? This may not be different from any other video that you guys have watched, but honestly, there are just simple steps that you have to follow in order for you to even have a good shot at selling on Amazon or at successfully selling on Amazon. Literally any of you guys can go out there, you know, find a product, launch it, and create a listing and sit there and hope that this product will actually sell. But there has got to be a system that you follow. And I always tell everyone, why try to reinvent the wheel? This is not something that I invented or anyone else invented. This is something that's been, you know, around for many years, for decades. So why not just find a proven system and follow it, you know? So in this video, I will show you the 5 very simple steps that you can follow to launching a successful product on Amazon. Now, what I am going to do is I am going to actually start from the end and kind of build my way up to the first point, which is the most important point, and I do have a reason for doing that. Also, don't forget to stay tuned until the end of the video because I do always make special announcements at the end of my videos. So let's go ahead and start right away. So the first step, which really is the last step, is knowing how to launch a successful product or knowing how to successfully launch a product, right? Just because you have created the product, you have sent it to FBA, does not mean this product is gonna go anywhere. When you first create a new listing, that product is probably gonna be in the last pages when you search for that product. So let's say if I am searching, or if I'm selling iPhone headphones, right? And I want to rank for that keyword, and I just listed my product, chances are I'm probably not even gonna find my product when I search that keyword because my product has no ranking. It is all the way in the end, and even if you can find it, it's probably going to be in the last page or pages, right? So in order for you to even try to have a good shot, you have to know how to successfully launch a product, and you must launch the product, not just kind of let it sit there and hope to God that your product will sell. Number 2 is you have to optimize your listing. Your listing has got to be optimized. It has to be flawless. Your pictures have to be on point. Your title needs to be very well thought of. And it actually needs to have keywords that you are trying to rank for, as well as your product features. And there is a specific amount of characters or bytes that each one of those need to have. Your description has got to be filled with keywords, and as well as your back-end search terms. Those also need to have all the keywords that you are trying to rank for. You need to understand that the back-end search term is a keyword field, so you don't have to put full sentences. You know, you could put iPhone, 6, headphones, you know, microphone, whatever you're trying to rank for. It is just keywords, not full sentences. Number 3, you have to source your product and get it for a cheap price. Now, one thing you do have to really think about and really be careful with is not to jeopardize the quality of your product just to get a cheap price. And that is a mistake that I have made. You know, when I first started selling on Amazon, I would go for the cheapest thing possible just so that I can possibly make the most profits. But then it comes back around and bites you in the back. And that is because cheap quality means bad customer experience, means bad reviews on your product, means less to no sales. So you have to understand that you have to source your product from a great source. You have to negotiate with suppliers for the best price possible without jeopardizing the quality of your product. Number 4, which is one of the most important, is researching. Product research is the most vital component of launching a successful product on Amazon, because regardless if you know how to launch a product, if your product listing is great. If you got the best price possible, if you found a product that just has no demand or has a lot of competition, your product will not sell. So product research, guys, is very vital, and I always tell all of my beginner students to spend a lot of time product researching for the great product. Now, last but not least, which really should have been number one, which is I think is the most important, you couldn't do it without this opponent right here, is finding a mentor that will actually guide you through the entire process, that will share their blueprints with you. I always say, why reinvent the wheel where you can just piggyback on someone else's success? Why try to find out the hard way, and why try to do it the hard way where you could just go reach out to someone, have them share with you their blueprints, and show you exactly the steps, guys? Because listen, you have never launched a product, or maybe you have launched a product, but just never made it to page one and never really made the sales that you expected, and you're thinking to yourself, why? Because you are probably missing something and you just don't know what it is, because you don't know what you don't know. So honestly, guys, the most important thing is finding a mentor, not a supplier, that will actually guide you through the entire process, literally hold your hands and walk you through the whole thing. If you guys need me to be your mentor, if you guys want me to help you out, the first link in the description is a link to a webinar that I have put together where you guys actually can, you know, and will see the exact secrets that are responsible for my success and my students' success, and how they were able to achieve and accomplish 5, 6, and 7-figure income selling on Amazon from the comfort of their home. Also, the question of the day: what do you most struggle with selling on Amazon? Is it finding a mentor? Is it finding a product? Is it locating a supplier, optimizing your listing, or product launch? And those are the 5 things that we talked about today. So drop your comments in the comment section below. Let me know how I personally can be of any help to you guys. Aside from that, guys, if you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up, and please go ahead and share with your friends. I would really appreciate it. Once again, guys, Besharket to here, Amazon FBA seller from beautiful San Diego. If you guys have any questions, drop them in the comments below. Aside from that, I will see you guys in the next video. You all have a great day and take care.